Piggy's Magical Muddy Adventure. On a peaceful farm, there lived a very happy and adventurous little pig named Penny. Penny had everything a pig could want: a warm barn, plenty of food, and endless stretches of soft, squishy mud puddles. Out of all her favorite things, rolling in the mud was at the top of the list. There was something magical about it for Penny. Every time she splashed in a puddle, she felt joyful. One day, as Penny trotted through the farmyard, she spotted a strange, glittering puddle of mud near the old oak tree. It shimmered and sparkled like nothing she had ever seen before. "What kind of mud is this?" Penny wondered aloud. Her curiosity got the better of her, and with a joyful squeal, she leaped into the sparkling mud. The moment her hooves touched the puddle, everything around her began to change. The barn, the fields, the trees, all of it transformed before her eyes. Penny looked around in amazement. She was no longer on the farm, she was in a magical land. The trees were now towering candy canes, the clouds were fluffy marshmallows, and the rivers flowed with rich, creamy chocolate. Penny couldn't believe her eyes. As she wandered deeper into this enchanted world, Penny stumbled upon a group of animals who were unlike any she had ever seen. There were squirrels dressed in tiny suits, rabbits wearing colorful hats, and even a duck who played a tiny piano and sang beautiful songs. "Welcome, Penny," they all cheered in unison. "We've been waiting for you."
"Me?
But how do you know who I am?" Penny asked, her snout twitching with curiosity. "The magical mud told us about you," said the leader of the group, a wise old rabbit named Tibbles. "This is the land of Sparkleton, where everything is made of sweetness and joy, but only the purest hearts can find it. You, Penny, have the purest of hearts." Penny beamed with pride. "What can I do to help?" she asked. Tibbles pointed to a grand tree in the center of the land. Its branches were made of candy, but some of the leaves had begun to dull and lose their sparkle. "The tree needs a little bit of magic to keep its glow," Tibbles explained. "We believe that the magic you bring from the mud can help restore it." Without a second thought, Penny dipped her hoof into the magical puddle that she had brought with her. As she spread the mud on the dull leaves, they began to sparkle and shine brighter than ever before. The whole land lit up, brighter than a thousand stars. All the animals danced around the tree, laughing and celebrating. Penny felt warm inside, knowing she had helped her new friends. She realized that the magic wasn't just in the mud, it was in the joy she shared with others. As the night drew to a close, Penny said her goodbyes and was magically transported back to the farm. She looked around to see everything was just as it had been before, except for one thing. The magical puddle was still there, shimmering in the moonlight. From that day on, Penny knew that whenever she wanted to revisit the land of Sparkleton, all she had to do was dip her hoof in the magical mud and share her joy with the world. The real magic was in the happiness that came from being kind and making others smile. The end. Don't forget to like and subscribe.